Okay, do I have any way to unlock that? All right, got it. Okay, nothing in here. Meme Master, welcome to the stream. No, great boy. Welcome to the stream. I did not hear that. What game is it supposed to? What game is it? What type of game is it? Matthias Nagel, welcome to the stream. All right, fair enough, great boy. So they're just being vague, is what you're saying, great boy. Fair enough. Hold on, let me reload my shoddy real quick. I'm not ready to go in the elevator just yet. I have this area over here to check out. Chris Knuckles, welcome to the stream. Well, it looks like I gotta use the employee elevator. I'm doing pretty damn good, Chris. I finally heard that there's a fiber internet provider heading into this area. And damn, am I stoked. Hey Ash, welcome to the stream. Alright, that should... Oh my fucking god! Spare me! Thank you. Well, what are you thinking, though, Chris, if you don't mind me asking? They're not gonna let me keep any of my stuff, are they? Yeah, I can imagine. You sound like a pretty mean, badass kind of dude, though, Chris. Well, looks like floor number one. Well, Chris Day, welcome to the stream. Oh, I do too. Chris and Chris. Hey, Box of Chocolates, welcome to the stream. Oh, thank you, Chris. So pretty soon I'm actually gonna get fiber as soon as it's available in this area. Like I said, you're a pretty badass dude, Chris. I have no doubt you'll do well. I guess I have to go this way. Look to the left and go into the pump room. I can't get into the damn pump room. The first one wasn't so bad. It's just the second one was shitty. All right. God damn it. After this, I'm gonna probably do a Resident Evil playthrough as well. All right, finally, I'm packing some straps again. I agree with you on that box of chocolates. Well, that's when you have to actually just haul ass, Chris. I don't know. To be honest, I'm not really interested in bothering with it. The controls were just too damn horrible. LOSC, lose. Hey Jose, welcome to the stream. All right, Cinderella was the princess who fled at midnight. All right, Snow White was the princess who re woke up from death. Jack Fu. Box of chocolates. Where is that stairwell? It has to be somewhere on the second floor. Yeah, I've heard of The Shining. Hey, Crow Crayle, welcome to the stream. Oh, I know what I did wrong now. Yeah, stop, meaning I need to quit getting turned around. I'm not playing with these guys. I have plenty of ammo. Okay, where do I want to go in here? Alright, here I go. Sorry about that, guys. I do want to apologize. Okay, everybody. The climax has finally come. Everybody, hold on. I'm gonna mute the microphone to not interrupt it.
Are you taping again? Come on. I don't know why, but I just love it here. It's so peaceful. You know what I heard? This whole area used to be a sacred place. I think I can see why. It's too bad we have to leave. Please promise you'll take me again, James.
Mary.
So there you are, James. Did you get the letter? Did you find Mary? If not, let's get going already, okay?
She was sick?
No. I killed her. Sorry. The Mary you know isn't here. Sorry. voice.
Talk about a gut shot of truth. Well, hello, Silence the Third, and Virgil. Code Veronica, welcome to the stream.
Looking for you. Now you're the only one left. Maybe then I can rest. Mama, why are you running away? You're not my mama.
Angela, no.
Thank you for saving me. wish you hadn't. Even Mama said it. I deserved what happened.
No, Angela, that's wrong.
No, don't pity me. I'm not worth it. Or maybe you think you can save me. Will you love me? Take care of me? Heal all my pain?
That's what I thought. James, give me back that knife.
No, I won't.
Saving it for yourself?
Me? No, I'd never kill myself. It's hot as hell in here.
You see it too. For me, it's always like this.
Hellfire. What happened was extremely depressing. To me, the fire symbolizes the hell of her life, and it being extinguished represents mercy for her, that the hell finally ended. Yeah, I can't blame her for wanting to cash out after seeing that shit pile of a streamer.
I was weak. That's why I needed you. Needed someone to punish me for my sins. that's all over now. I know the truth. Now it's time to end this.
I'll describe him after the stream. Oh God, he may actually make a comeback at this rate. Well, hello, Dr. White. What are you talking about, Science the Third? What do you mean by what's the game key for joining?
Mary?
What do you want, James?
I brought you some flowers.
Flowers? I don't want any damn flowers. Just go home already.
Mary, what are you saying?
Look, I'm disgusting. I don't deserve flowers. Between the disease and the drugs, I look like a monster. Well, what are you looking at? Get the hell out of here! Me alone already. No use to anyone. I'll be dead soon anyway. Maybe today. Maybe tomorrow.
Just join.
It'd be easier if they'd just kill me. But I guess the hospital is making a nice profit off me. They want to keep me alive. Are you still here? I told you to go! Are you deaf? Don't come back!
Well, Science the Third, feel
James,
free to...
Wait! Please don't go! Stay with me! Don't leave me alone! I didn't mean what I said! Please, James! Tell me I'll be okay! Tell me I'm not going to die! Help me!
Just pick any tier you'd like and go ahead and join. And Science the Third, if you do join, thank you. I appreciate it. Or hell, even if you decide not to, I'm still grateful to you for watching. Well, oh, I know what you mean, Science the Third. Sorry about that. It took me a second. Meaning, I get a subscription to Humble Bundle monthly, and if you do join, you get access to one right now. One of the game keys. I'll let you pick one from my Humble Bundle account. No guarantees if it's going to be a game you like or hate, but I'll let you pick one.
James, I've been waiting.
Mary, I'm sorry it took so long.
Didn't you want to see me?
Yes, I wanted to see you. Even an illusion of you. That's why I came here.
It's not true, is it? You killed me.
I couldn't watch you suffer.
Don't make excuses, James. I know I was a burden on you. You must have hated me. That's why you got rid of me.
It's true. I may have had some of those feelings. It was a long 3 years. I was tired.
That's why you needed this Maria person? James, do you really think ever forgive you for what you did?
I honestly don't know which one I'm gonna get. God, those moths are annoying. Oh, I got the Maria one. I've gotten the in the water. Well, it just annoys me. Thank you. I better hit it, take an ampule. Marianne, welcome to the stream. I had no idea I'd get the Maria ending. Lol, Ash. Alright. This should be the end of my Silent Hill 2 playthrough for now. I think the leave ending's the good one, Code Veronica.
You killed Mary again?
That wasn't Mary. Mary's gone. That was just something I... Maria? Maria?
What, James?
I want you. I want you with me.
Are you sure?
Come on. Let's get out of here.
What about Mary?
It's okay. I have you.
Thank you, Chris. I'm sorry if I came off rude, Science the Third, when you asked about being a member of my channel.
In my restless dreams, I see that town. Silent Hill.
Okay, here we go.
You promised you'd take me there again someday. But you never did. Well, I'm alone there now. In our special place. Waiting for you. Waiting for you to come to see me. But you never do. And so I wait, wrapped in my cocoon of pain and loneliness. I know I've done a terrible thing to you. Something you'll never forgive me for. I wish I could change that. But I can't. I feel so pathetic and ugly laying here, waiting for you. Every day I stare up at the cracks in the ceiling, and all I can think about is how unfair it all is. The doctor came today. He told me I could go home for a short stay. It's not that I'm getting better. It's just that this may be my last chance. I think you know what I mean. Even so, I'm glad to be coming home. I've missed you terribly. But I'm afraid, James. I'm afraid you don't really want me to come home. Whenever you come see me, I can tell how hard it is on you. I don't know if you hate me or pity me. Or maybe I just disgust you. I'm sorry about that. When I first learned that I was going to die, I just didn't want to accept it. I was so angry all the time.
And I struck out at everyone I loved most. Especially you, James. That's why I understand if you do hate me. But I want you to know this, James. I'll always love you. Even though our life together had to end like this, I still wouldn't trade it for the world. We had some wonderful years together. Well, this letter's gone on too long, so I'll say goodbye. I told the nurse to give this to you after I'm gone. That means that as you read this, I'm already dead. I can't tell you to remember me. But I can't bear for you to forget me. These last few years since I became ill, I am so sorry for what I did to you, did to us. You've given me so much, and I haven't been able to return a single thing. That's why I want you to live for yourself now. Do what's best for you, James. James, you made me happy.
Well, now it looks like I got the third ending to Silent Hill. I wasn't even trying to get it, though, Virgil.
You'd better do something about that cough.
Alright, after a 5 to 10 minute break, I will be coming on with some Resident Evil 2 Remake. Alright, I'll see you in about 5 to 10 minutes, everybody. Till then, peace out.